Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a burpee with a 180 jump. So I'm going to use this mat just to reduce the impact from my joints. So we're going to put our hands on the floor, jump our feet out, jump in, and as we jump up, we're then going to turn 180 degrees and then do another burpee. So it looks like so. Hands down, jump out, jump in, jump up. Hands down, jump out, jump in, jump up. And that is the burpee 180 degree turn.